Hi, this is Shivan from gadgeteers.com, and today in this video we're gonna unbox and review budget-friendly Portronic Posh Bluetooth speakers. So let's get started. On the front of the box you can see Portronic Posh Bluetooth speaker branding and image. At the back of the box you can see some of the specifications, like it has Bluetooth 4.0, 2-3 watt speakers, and its dimensions. This speaker weighs at around 284 grams. Opening the box, you get Portronic speakers on the top, and we will get to it later. Below that, you get a micro USB cable for charging the speaker and a 3.5mm aux audio cable. You also get a hinge to hang the speakers. Now coming to the speakers itself, they are solidly built and you will get a rugged, sturdy feel as soon as you pick up them. It has a nice leatherette finishing on the sides and the speaker mesh on front and the back. On the top you can see song play pause, forward song and backward song buttons. Pressing and holding the forward backward song button will increase or decrease the volume. It has a dedicated button to receive the calls. It has built-in mic, and I tried calling using the speakers and the sound was awesome. No noise or distortion. On the side you have flip open port for charging the speakers, and a 3.5mm port for connecting to your device using aux cable. There are 4 LED indicators that indicate the battery life, and the battery lasted for around 6 hours in our testings. Now coming to the sound quality, it has one of the best sound quality in this price range. The MRP on the box is 2500 rupees, but it is available as low as 1600 rupees, and I will leave a direct link in the description down below if you wanna buy one. The sound is loud and crisp clear. The bass is also good and it will not disappoint you. Sound quality wise, I will give it a thumbs up.
Bluetooth mode. Device paired. Bluetooth mode.
So what are its cons? Well, it doesn't have ports for micro SD card and pen drives. This may be deal breaker for some, but believe me, the audio quality is damn good. So if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, do give it a thumbs down, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this.